So today in English grammar we are going to read chapter number 4 verbs. So today's topic is verbs. In today's session we will learn about verbs and what is the be form of verb. So we will cover today definition of verb and be form of verb. So now what is verb? What is verb? So I will explain it, but before this you will read these all sentences carefully. Okay, so first Sita sings a song. Sita sings a song. Okay friends, so what verb Sita does here? What verb Sita does here? Yes, she sings. She sings. Okay, she sings a song. What does verb Sita does here? What verb Sita does here? Okay, so she sings. Now, second one is Mummy is baking a cake. Mummy is baking a cake. So what work is mummy doing here? Yes, she is baking a cake. So what work she is doing here? She is baking. Okay, she is baking. Okay, so what work is being done by mummy? Baking. Now Taro finished all the juice in the carton. Tarun finished all the juice in the garden. So what work had done Tarun? Tarun finished all the juice. Okay, finished all the juice. So he had done finishing work. What work he has done? He has finished. What he has done? He has finished all the juices. Okay, now my father goes to the office. My father goes to the office. So here what verb does by father? What verb done by father? He goes to the office. What verb done by father? He goes to the office. So goes. Goes is verb. Okay? Goes is verb. It means action, you can say. Work which animals do, that is called action. Clear students? So work which done by any person or any animal, that is action, and action words are called verbs. Action words are called verb. Okay students? So what action is being done by Sita? Sings. What action is being done by mummy? Baking. What action is being done by Tarun? Finishing. What action is being done by father? Is going. Okay. So sing, bake, finish, go. What is the action word here? See. Sing. Bake. Okay. Finish. Go and so on, etc. These all are action word. These all are action word. Okay students, action words. Okay, so words which we tell us someone is doing something, that is called verb, or you can say action words are called verb. Okay, so words which tell us
Once again, you will read all the topics.